seem to have tied this cow up for some reason, I don't know why. And he tries to run away and he keeps like slipping over. What he's actually doing to the cow. Maybe he's not well or whatever. But he's trying to run, he won't go far, see? He keeps getting caught on the rope. Well, I haven't seen this before at St. Bennet's. This is quite interesting. I have no idea what he's doing. But, well, we can't keep looking at this, can we? We'll have a look in a minute when we walk back. Let's go inside the Abbey. Have a little walk up here. And as we walk towards the Abbey. Inside, here we go. Isn't it incredible in here? Somewhere here are my initials, which I did put on some time ago. I don't know where they are. Oh yes, I don't know. Anyway, this is Boaty Man coming to you on the 18th of May, 2018, he said 17, 2018, in St. Bennet's Abbey. And it's just a time where you want to have a bit of peace and quiet, make a few prayers even, maybe. A few wishes, a few regrets. Quite haunting, isn't it, here, those of you who've been here? But it's peace as well. It's not so much haunting, it's peace and quiet, and I don't know, it's just the kind of atmosphere in here, isn't it? It's lovely, really nice. I was here at the beginning of June and I did find my initials, and my children's put their initials up. I can't remember what I've done with it, or what I've done with it, I mean where I put my initials. Oh well. Anyway, I've had a time to reflect a little bit here. And we're going to go back to Belmore in a minute and then we'll make our way to Womack. I want to get onto Womack Island, I hope I can get on it. If not, I'll have to maybe go to Womack Dyke. Have a look. That's the problem here, isn't it? Or that's the thing here. You don't really care, do you? You know you're going to get a mooring tonight. It's ready. Can hear the cows moving. Let's go and have a look at those, see what's going on. Anyway, I was going to have a little wish in here for something. So we'll be back in a minute.